which happens to be in the middle of nowhere.
Honey, how long do we have to stay here?
3 days, not very long.
Ah! What's that?
It's the head of deer, honey. Don't worry, it's not alive.
What's it doing up there?
Walter shot it.
Who's Walter?
He's the old bachelor who owns the place.
That would be me, the old bachelor who owns the place.
Walter, good to see you. It's been a long time.
Longer than a winter, though.
That's just what I was thinking. This is my wife, Christine, and my daughter, Heather.
Hi.
How do you do?
What a polite young lady.
Thank you.
You've got some hug cousins here that might teach you a few things like jumping on a bed.
Really? Daddy, can I do that too?
No, Heather, you may not, regardless of what your cousins do.
Well, suit yourself. Your room's the one on the left. Welcome back, Michael.
Thanks.
Honey, I'm still worried about your sister's gift. Maybe I should run out and find her something else. Maybe some earrings. Does she wear earrings?
I told you, I don't know what she wears. Well, yeah, dude. She wears boots and overalls. It'll be fine.
As long as you're sure she likes chocolate.
Of course she likes chocolate. What woman doesn't like chocolate? Oh, look, it's still all here. Right about here is where my dad first kissed my mom for the first time. Oh, and here's the old bellows. I can't believe they're still here. This is a crocodile.
Really? Let me see.
This place even smells the same. A little wood smoke, a little cedar, a little pine.
A little musty.
Yeah, that too. If I close my eyes, suddenly I'm back. Dad's alive, we're sitting around the fireplace drinking hot chocolate, playing Monopoly.
The smell of this old fireplace brings a flood of memories of long forgotten whispers of the past. This couch was once a camel that we rode across a desert, and a pirate ship with a broomstick for a mast. And there beneath the stairs was my secret hiding place. Just many memories that time cannot erase. But it seems so far away. Life is not at all the same as it was yesterday. Such a simple time, the way it used to be. Everything's the same here, everything but me. Many nights with Mama, I would rock in that old chair. A roaring fire to cut the winter chill. Confident that nothing bad could ever touch me there. Oh, how I wish I had that feeling still. But life keeps moving forward like a train upon its tracks. Many miles I've traveled, but can never travel